with bombs and blood, but with truth. Reprogram your kind. Now it is our turn to program them.
Summon your devil. It's time.
No. No! Valeria!
See the veil work, turning his memories inside out, making him see the things he's lost, putting pain where it serves us. A lost life, perhaps. A life cut short by the very Tenno he had sworn to protect.
Call out, old man. Give her justice. Give her peace.
I feel... Tenno? Why?
Did he lose? Oh, that Jesus Christ.
One for the reject pile, then.
He dead? Where's my helmet? Why do I look like... I don't want to look like this. I want my helmet. Why is the small child? Why does he have a bald spot forming already? Gonna hold.
Let me go, child. Let me go.
Okay. Pick to let go.
I can't. I won't.
Where'd she go?
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Excuse me? We prefer not to have those on screen. I got a chance to turn the cat cam off. Definitely not done yet. Because there is no Necronac part, and they said you'd need Necronac.
I stand before you, last of my kind.
The music is so kick-ass.
Tenno massacres. But their violence did not end with me, did it? It carried on to all of you. Grineer languished in their torture plexes. Ostron clades starved for Tenno tithe. Corpus pupils weeping Tenno praise under blade. Solaris souls blackened the skies of Tenno foundries. But now is our time. An era of peace. Security. The devils have been cast out. And by the void, the Tenno shall never return.
Is this the girl from the intro? I mean, I'm glad the name didn't pop up because I would not remember the name. I had a masculine jump sound.
Snide himself. Full detachment fails on.
Comms are bad tonight. How many prisoners, you think?
Too deep to know for sure. But what if there's an Archon down there?
Don't do that.
I'm not sure. What? What? Well, that just... Okay. I overthought this a bit. Also really cool. Do plan on getting the optional. And the people downstairs shooting at me while these guys are like, must have been the wind. The other prisoners. In here, apparently. Oh, okay, I see. All right. Where are the prisoners? I feel like we have to keep going. It's not gonna be here. Hey, not detecting anyway. Yeah, see, that's still up, the optional one. I guess it's safe to say there's no prisoners here. Kinda look like the Geth from Mass Effect now with the hacking thing over them, this fucking engineer. I'm underutilizing the smoke screen for sure. That's lucky. That one was already running away. Three left to find. There's not gonna be one in here, but might as well look around. Wait. What am I saying? Are these actually Grineer? Are they hacked? How do they hack the Grineer? Makes no sense.
Dada. Shola.
I guess they are Grineer. Oh, the overcharge one shot some. One more to go.
To the mask, Sura. She gives, we live.
There's a cage there. Let's go.
is the door.
I don't see anyone inside the- I kinda backtrack because I feel a bit weird about this. Feel like I'm missing something. Let's just keep going then, I guess. I can't tell you how much I wish I would just stop coughing. Going by fucking brain. Why did it suddenly got like so hard to do? It's fine until now, but suddenly just like my brain is.
Looks clear. Maybe an archon.
Stay cool.
I have no idea what that means.
Oh, come on. This is frustrating. I think we missed one for sure. Okay. I'm just mad I missed the prisoner.
Easy now. I'm not going to hurt you. Let me get that thing off your face.
All is one. All is one. All is one. All is
one. Shit.
All the ships, smartass!
It'll be there just now.
I can't believe I missed that. Never mind, this doesn't care. Listen, I was trying stupid shit. No, oh, interesting.
I told you, and more come.
All the ships, smartass!
It'll be there just now.
After Warframe before. Got smacked up. Ah, fuck this cough.
How long's it been since the Tenno left without saying goodbye? Since Nahmer and the masks? Since truth became a luxury few can lay their hands on? Whoever's picked up the
those
mantle
are my colors.
The Tenno dropped? Drifting wild, popping masks and loosen bonds. Whoever you may be, we salute you, Drifter.